This is Nick Peek, and it's pretty good.
Questions matter.